Work. Basketball. That's what I want to do. I'll sit here.
All right, guys, for today's breakfast, we have some eggs. I'm gonna make one of my favorite egg open omelets with some ground beef on top. I got some eggs in there spiced up with some garlic powder, pepper, some salt, and we're gonna add some of those power greens on top of the open egg omelet. And then for dinner, I got some slow cooker beef tri-tip with some onions on top, some chicken stock in there, and then some spices as well. So I'm gonna go with 7 hours on that guy today because it's a little bit smaller than normal. But that's just a little idea of prepping some meals before the day starts. So ground beef is cooked. Now I got the egg in the pan and I just added some dill and red pepper flakes. And we're just cooking this over lower heat. We're gonna solidify it. We're gonna add this on top, some power greens on top. And then we got our open-faced omelet, one of my faves breakfasts in the morning. And this pan here is pretty big. I usually use a smaller pan, so I just chopped it into 4 slices. So then I can flip each one and cook it on both sides. We can see it's pretty thin, so it's almost cooked on both sides. Take it, flip it like that, and then we'll use that as our little crust for the meat. Dish it out onto a plate, take some salsa, make a little base. Next we'll add some power greens on top to add some alkalinity to this meal, some vitamins, minerals. Put that down in the base. Now we're gonna add ground beef, the protein to the top to make it all come together. Add a little bit of cilantro on top, some dill. There we go, let's add a little bit more sauce on top. Boom. There's your breakfast open-faced omelet of gains. Here you go, Boo.
Thank you, Boo. How beautiful, it looks like pizza.
Yeah, it's like an open face pizza. It
smells good.
Need a fork?
Yeah.
And a fork.
Thank you. Cheers to gains.
And even though they already have a lot of healthy fats from that ground beef and the eggs, I like to add just a little bit of almonds in there. Just another way to keep you satiated and hungry free. What's up, guys? Good morning. I salute you on this beautiful, it's Monday for us, it's Tuesday for you guys. I don't know what I'm thinking, but just want to show you what I'm eating here for a little quick meal. Got that turkey gains, vegetable stir fry, some nuts, that dry yeast, or the Mrs. Bragg's. Tomatoes, all kinds of other things here. Just got back from a sweaty game of one-on-one. I lost, I'm a little bit disappointed. I'm gonna get him next time though, I lost. It's a close game, Jess came, picked me up, and I just didn't have a chance to get back on my comeback. I was on this comeback streak, but I didn't. A little bit winded right now, sweaty. It's an incredible cardio when you're playing sports. And we put together some dinner here. We have some ground turkey and a salad. This was similar to the lunch that I made earlier today. We just chopped up some salad and put it in it. So I keep repeating myself. Make enough for leftovers and then you can just put it together as your next meal. That simple, guys. This is a record on repeat, but you gotta keep talking about it to change people's habits. Superfood ruined. So you can see the top, like there's enough room up here, my head's not chopped off. Now we've all heard of superfoods and how they're amazing for your health, but did you know? Any health magazine and you'll see big, bold headlines. So with that said, I'm all about the processing, the refining and adding sugar and unhealthy, the processing, the refining and adding healthy, the processing, the refining, and adding sugar to the apples, number one, coffee and green tea. It's, however, when food marketers and multiple teaspoons milk and cream to mixture, it kind of packaged deep fried options like. However, when food marketers offer frozen packaged deep fried options filled with preservatives and sugar oxidants helps improve recovery and filled with, and if you need sweetness or cream, if sugary sauces, it kind of negates the super fattening dressings. Make your own dressing and sauce what you're feeding your body. These are the superfoods in their natural state, not when they're combined. Our members, they have access to over 100. You'll also get a meal plan and monthly workout plan. You'll also get best recipe videos every week. What you talking about, Willis?